to Nursing with Bonomi. I am here with another song to help you specifically get through those prereqs, medical terminology. We know that's super duper hard, so I have a song for you and I hope it helps. Medical terminology kinda sucks, but it's essential if your practice is gonna mean anything. You can't be a nurse and not know this stuff, so here we go, let's run it down. First we got itis. What's that mean? Inflammation, yes indeed. An example of itis is tonsillitis. That's pretty common. Osis, that means an abnormal condition. Osis, yeah. An example of osis is cyanosis, turning blue. Ectomy, when you're cutting it out like those tonsils. We're gonna tonsillectomy them all. Yeah. Rip those babies out. Ostomy, that means to make a mouth. An example is a colostomy. Scopy or scopic, that means to look, observe at something. An example of that is a colonoscopy. Nobody likes those. Graphy or graph, you know what that means? Recording an image. Gram, that means the image itself. An example is a mammogram. So, what's the difference? Mammography, that has graphy. Mammography is the recording, and mammogram is the image you receive. Ology or ologist, that's someone who studies or specializes. An example is the cardiologist. We like him, he keeps our heart healthy. So these are the medical terminology suffixes. Learn them all and you'll be able to identify plenty of diseases. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that helps you to get through your medical terminology, and I'll be doing one on the prefixes as well. So these are really important to learn, and I hope this helps. So thank you so much for watching. This is Nursing with Bonomi. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And I would love to read your comments below, so please leave me some comments to read and I can get back with you. And consider subscribing if you haven't already and have some fun with Bonomi. You guys have an awesome day. See you later.